Choose life. Choose a partner. Choose a horse. Choose to travel the world. Choose 15 different boyfriends and a few girlfriends, all from different countries. Why not? Choose to surf waves, not the internet. Choose to knit, skydive, dance. Choose to dance till you're fucking floating like every part of your body is in the sky. Choose to get out of your mind. Choose to stay in your mind. Choose politics. Choose to protest, get angry, scream, shout and argue. Choose to forget it. Choose to stay quiet, read a book, swim the channel. Choose to run through town getting free samples of perfume till you smell like a florist. Choose to run till your legs burn. Choose to go out and stay out for the whole weekend just because you can. Choose to stay in with the curtains closed, eating crisps and shagging someone sexy. Choose a great job. Choose a shit job. Choose to be clean. Choose to be dirty and dance in your own filth for 5 days and not give a damn. Choose to go out every night until dawn and then pretend you're sober. Choose to draw, to write, to paint, to sing, to cry, to laugh and to shout until you have no voice. Choose to be amazing. Choose to be free. Choose your future. Choose life. But I didn't choose any of this. I chose to have children.